Hi, I'm Tracy Stiletto Smith. I am your global R&B soul line dance coach. In Brooklyn. We are here as representatives of GenesisRadio.com, Stiletto's Entertainment Group's second annual Coney Island Boardwalk R&B Soul Line Dancing. We have been line dancing out here. It has just been a beautiful, beautiful evening of fun, fellowship, dancing, camaraderie at Coney Island in Brooklyn. Now, I just met my sister tonight on this boardwalk.
My name is Felisa Mason, and I saw this sister dancing with these stilettos, and I just had to stop and say, what is she doing? And let me go find out how to do it. And she's so kind and sweet and took the time. I got to come out here and do the dancing. I'm walking in.
Thank you so much. Thank you. It was really nice to meet you. Thank you. Hi, everybody. We are here at Coney Island. Saturday, July 13th, 2019, for Stiletto's Entertainment Group, second annual line dancing on the boardwalk. I am here with my sister, Doreen Hicks. Miss Doreen, tell me what you thought about today.
I thought it was amazing. As usual, I love coming out with Stiletto's. It's always a good time, a lot of energy. We draw a big crowd, and I think she's phenomenal. I wouldn't miss it for the world, so come on out next year.
Yes, sir. Hi, I'm Tracy Stiletto Smith, your global R&B soul line dance coach. I am here at Stiletto's Entertainment Group, representing GenesisRadio.com. Saturday, July 13th, 2019, on the Coney Island Boardwalk in Brooklyn. Speaking of Brooklyn, I am here with Brooklyn Ed. Here, well, this guy right here, yes, he gets it in. So Brooklyn Ed, tell me how you felt about being at Coney Island, just kind of hanging out.
Basically, when you're doing something that's for the public, I'm there, you know what I mean? That's what it's about. That's what my dancing is. It's fun. It's about coming out there and expressing yourself like you do and trying to get the community involved in what we do. So, and I mean, so everything was right.
Okay. Hi, everybody. I am with my line dance sisters. We got the young lady from Brooklyn, Ed, and my line dance sister, Jay Boogie from Step for Step. Okay, so we're at Coney Island, and I'd like to know, what did you guys think about this venue today at Coney Island?
I absolutely love doing anything outside. Line dancing, just like a twofer for me. And I am in love with Tracy. So basically, wherever she is, I try to be. It's a lot of energy here. It's a lot of people. A lot of people stop and watch. Some people join, and that's really great because the one good thing about line dancing is that we're a family, and we always try to pull people into what we do because we really love what we do. I promise you, we do this every day. Every day.
Yes, ma'am, and darling,
I pretty much agree with what Jay Woody said, but the atmosphere is a nice, friendly atmosphere. You could just come here and sit back and relax or get it, jump in and dance. And, you know, there's no emphasis on you have to do something. And everybody's totally relaxed. What better view than the boardwalk to do your dancing? This is fantastic. I love it.
Thank you, ladies.
Amazing. We had so much fun. We danced and we're still dancing. It's great, and I'm looking forward to next year.
I think the R&B soul, line dance, really body, and just the new generation, they came out with the old school, the new school, and they showed us they could do both, and as they should.
Great energy. Good energy, and you inspired me.
I really like the fact that her dancing brought everybody together. Mm-hmm. It brought everybody together.
Yeah, everybody had a really good time.
How old are you?
18.
How old are you?
We have been here since 3 o'clock this afternoon, dancing, dancing, and more dancing. And as you can see, our ladies are still dancing. We have been getting it in. Check them out. They're still going. We have been here since 3 o'clock getting it in. And as you can see, these ladies from New York, they are still getting it in because that's how we do. If you weren't here, you missed out. When we come back for 2019, I promise you do not want to miss this. We had a fantastic time. We are doing it again. Next year will be our third year. They have house music, tons of restaurants, tons of rides. There's so much to do, and I promise you, you will have a fantastic time. See you next year.